全球观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看 CHInoy Speak。 今天的课业题目是求爱。 We'll get to learn some codable codes and some style blocks when it comes to CHInoy courtship. Let's start with the cheesy nicknames CHInoy suitors come up with.
Hi, 白雪公主。
Hi, 白马王子。
The nickname, 白雪公主。白雪公主 can be literally translated as Snow White, but has since been used to mean beautiful princess. On the other hand, 白马王子，白马王子 literally means white horse prince, from the archetypal prince on a white horse who appear often in fairy tales. Nowadays, it used to mean a handsome suitor or prince charming. Again,白雪公主，白雪公主 ，and 白马王子，白马王子。For more modern taste, you can always choose to go simple. 小天使，小天使 means little angel, while 宝贝，宝贝 means baby. Again, 小天使 and宝贝，
一束玫瑰花送给你哦。
In any language and culture, flowers always win the girl's heart. In Chinese, a bouquet is called 一束，一束 while roses are called玫瑰花，玫瑰花。To say for you in Chinese, you say 送给你，送给你。Again, 一束玫瑰花，送给你。
Excuse me, I'll just go to the CR.我的小天使啊，
宝贝。
一束玫瑰花送给你哦。
Bakit ang tagal mo?
Ikaw talaga? Na-miss mo na ako agad. Huay.
Hoye.
Kiara!
No, I can't explain.
我恨你，你是一个花花公子。再见，花花公子。
Let's make things work. Wait!
In Chinese, I love you is 我爱你，我爱你。But just like what you saw, most relationships don't end well, especially when people's hearts are being toyed with. 你骗人，你骗人， which means liar. And to say I hate you, you say 我恨你，我恨你。The ultimate tag any boy can be accused of is being a playboy or a 花花公子，花花公子。Again, I love you is 我爱你，你骗人 means liar. To say I hate you, you say 我恨你。And a playboy is 花花公子。Again。
Hi， 白雪公主。
Hi， 白马王子。
一束玫瑰花送给你哦。Excuse me, I'll just go to the CR. What a 小天使啊，
宝贝。
一束玫瑰花送给你哦。
Bakit ang tagal mo?
Ikaw talaga? Na-miss mo na ako agad. Wo ai ni.
我也
Kara! No, I can't explain.
我恨你，你是一个花花公子，再见，花花公子。
Let's make things work. Wait.
And a crash course on CHInoy courtship ends here. I'm sure a lot of you would like to try out these new and exciting words. But always remember, relationships are never to be taken lightly.So enter one with caution. And make sure, download our free handout from our official Facebook page so you can review all these new words. 接下来请继续收看更精彩的节目 Only here on CHInoy TV 飞华电视台
飞华英林洪氏家族总会于10月2日下午7时假作名门海鲜酒家设宴欢迎来飞参加英景同乡会成立80周年暨第80连81届里监事就职典礼的英林镇人民政府英景宗进宫派下国内宗亲旅港英景宗进宫宗亲庆贺团当晚由理事长洪宇德主持定制欢迎词出席的宾主有100多人大家把酒言欢引声高歌畅所欲言欢声笑语最后大家带着无限欢愉的心情满载而归晚会在互相道贺祝福声中圆满结束